That's nuts. I didn't need to come up here and do this shit this weekend. I promised Malcolm 6 months ago I'd do it because I wanted to see everybody. He's had no communication with me. It's a goddamn clusterfuck. And if it hadn't been for you, and I'm not blaming you for this because you were helping me, but if it hadn't been for you telling me where to park and what time to get here, I wouldn't have left fucking Louisville. So now I got to put up with this guy getting in my fucking face in front of people because he's a goddamn forgotten fucking comedy job guy and he wants to get some more publicity off of me? Fuck it. I'm sorry, but Jim Cornette has officially left the building and has been replaced by Bad Jim that does evil things and has to hire lawyers, which is why I got to get to a hotel room, get some air conditioning and a fucking pizza before I get another lawsuit.